pleasure to be here, respected Munjal Sahab. We have Professor Alok Pandey, Sanghi Ji, Nayak Ji, all guests of Gaius, dear participants, students. Really pleasure to be here. Maybe for the first time at this institute. And really very glad to see Professor Alok Pandey being the leader of the institute and the institute changing rapidly. So we hope it will do much, much better and achieve greater heights. Thank you so much for inviting me. Today's theme, what I looked at and thought of slightly introducing and giving a platform for interaction. Maybe one day is really tight-packed program. In one day, maybe we are able to look at various issues. To start with, what we think of change. It's talking of the changing economic scenario. Change is everywhere. It's not only in economic scenario, it's the change which is really constant everywhere. And change throws opportunities and challenges both. It's up to us, how do we look at it? We'll quickly take up the global part, Indian part, then looking at how the financial sector system getting affected and what kind of changes we need to have. Starting from the global scenario, we see what is happening with the world gross product, what is happening with the world trade growth, steep decline from 2010. And this is maybe because of the trade tension we will talk about slightly later. And also a lot of tariffs which have come up. Maybe things are changing in a slow manner and we have projections upwards, but still things are at lower level. Now in this kind of scenario, when trade is reducing, the growth rate is reducing for world trade, world gross product, now various challenges also come up. Now let us look at that, how significantly we can look at. Now, this is what the trade tension we were talking of. Trade tension basically talks of when we have a negative trade deficit. And the first figure talks of United States trade deficit, or practically the trade tension with our United States. With China, it has a deep trade deficit. Not much with India, but still with India, US is having a trade deficit. So China is the biggest one for trade deficit, trade tension for US. Now this is happening practically almost with all countries where we have this kind of trade tension. Trade tension primarily coming because of different, or it's giving rise to different kinds of tariffs or restrictions. Now, this got reduced because of the restrictions placed by US on China, and that is what we are commonly calling as trade war and so on. This is US with respect to India. With respect to India, if we look at, the thing is being divided into two, trade and services. So, in trade, again we have a good this deficit. In services, the deficit is lower, And the third part is talking of the foreign direct investment from US to US. So in with respect to India, US in India and India to US. So we are seeing that US FDI is continuously increasing, whereas Indian one is increasing but at a lower level. Now this gives us a fair idea where is our economy standing